Alright guys, AS Farming. So here we are, this is episode 2 of Pleasant Valley. So, done some stuff off screen. Done a bit of harvesting of this field. There was a sugarcane field over there which I've harvested and cultivated. So that's done. So we're just going to finish off harvesting this field. We'll cultivate it and we'll move on to the next farm then. So I'll let him work away. He hasn't got much left of this field, so. And we should do a bit of cultivating. If I can get GPS to come up. Want that. Right. Trying to work out whether. There we go, right. I do own this field, what the hell are you on about? Idiot. Right, so hopefully we'll get a bit done today. The farm we'll be moving on to next. Trying to think. I think we were. Yeah, we were there. So we've done the white. Hang on, I'm just going to stop this. It's slow. So we've done the white area, and this is the purple area. So if we go to the red farm next, I'm just gonna call them that, that's my names for them. So we'll go to the red farm next. And we'll begin the harvest there. So just keep an eye on the combine as well. So yeah, you'll probably notice I have bought a case quad track, just to make things easier cultivating because going up some hills. Because I mean, that field over there is on a hill, and it'd just be impossible with the Lamborghini. So I bought this. We did have enough money, and it hasn't really dented our bank. So we've got 263,000 left. So. I'm not really too fussed, so, and this will make things a lot easier. So, we can still use the Deutz, not the Deutz, the Lamborghini for stuff. That's too far over. Can never get GPS just to just be right. No, you're going completely the wrong way there. No, I want a bit more over. No, I keep going. Do it about there. So I would hire a worker to do this, but for some reason, cultivating on this map will just not let you hire a worker. So I don't really mind, to be honest. I don't really mind doing it. So it just means that get the job done how I want it, won't miss any bits. So, well, some foolish work and not knowing what to do. Straighten up. I don't think it will though. Never mind. That was a bit of a poor lineup. Never mind. I think he's nearly done. He's on 68%. So we go to the end of this row and then we'll empty him. Plans wise for the videos, I'm hoping to get all the fields harvested. We'll get them. Well, I'm cultivating them at the same time. But we'll replant them, and then while they're growing, we'll head over to the quarry and do some quarry work. So. I just think this load will probably fill this trailer up, so we'll go and take this back as well. Nearly full. It's a weird crop this. When I first went to harvest it, I put a corn header on, because I mean it does look like corn. But anyway, I think all the we might just take this back. All the fruit types that have been added on this map, they're just harvested with the normal header. So, like the sugar cane over there was the same, and that looked like it would be harvested with a corn header. So, my head up here. If this truck can handle it, can it handle it? Go on. There we go. Oh, I just wish they'd done something with this cab. That's the only regret I have about this truck. They should have done something more with the cab. But anyway. Suppose I can't be too picky. Lovely. Well, as well with this trailer, it'd be nice if there was actual like sound when it unloads, because it's just silent. I mean, the only map, the only mods I've got on this is what the Pleasant Valley thing said to get, like mods wise. So, because it had like a massive pack for you to download, so I downloaded that. And I think the only extra mod I got was the seeder, which we've currently got at the moment, which I might swap at a later date. So then it'll go on the end of that quad track. So I did add another tractor as well. So it was also called a big bud, it's called, which there will be a mod showcase on that, so that's something to look forward to. So I think he's got about two, maybe a little bit more passes, and then we can move on to the next farm when we cultivate this field. So I'm just trying to get as much cultivated as I can. I want to try and get these fields done. I don't want to really waste too much time, because we want to get making some money. So what we're gonna go to? We're gonna go to the red farm. Fields wise, there. Have we got anything done? We have one field. One field, and that's got sugar cane on it. So. Oh, it looks quite a decent sized field. So, yeah. And then there's some sorghum field, sugarcane, corn. So I think what we'll do when we replant, we'll do like with just the usual in-game stuff, wheat, barley, or seed rape, get some storage up on that. Because, yeah, we've got some corn, but yeah, we could do, got some flowers we could plant, millet, hemp, which, anyway, cotton, tomato, mushroom, then we've got all this stuff we can make, so then that's the quarry stuff, sand, gravel. But anyway. Does this work? I haven't tried this. Actually does as well. That's cool. Didn't know that was there. A nice clean quad track. Oh, am I going to be able to hook this up now? Yes. Right. Keep an eye on him. I think that's his last pass. So. You can make pretty much anything on this map, which is kind of cool. Perhaps he's got another pass. You pretty much have to make everything like seeds and fuel. So, but I did cheat a bit and put some placeable seeds and stuff in. So, can just, get started up. We will make fuel and seeds, but while we're getting started up and everything, I just put them down, and then when we get making fuel and seeds, I'll sell them. So, yep, that's all good. So let's empty this guy when he gets to the end. Looks like we're harvesting wheat. Never mind. This is the thing about giants, you know, modders have managed to put multi-fruits in, and then giants just haven't. So, and they can't say it's hard, because, you know, there's modders doing it, so, if they can do it, then surely giants can. The thing I want to see the most improved in FS is the livestock. That's always been a big thing with me. So like with this, you've got all sorts of livestock stuff on it, which I really like. which personally I think should be a default thing anyway, fattening pigs, cattle and sheep. So, but anyway. Right. So what I'm gonna do is I'll take this back to the farm, and then we'll take it to the next farm when I've finished cultivating this field. There's only one field on this on the next farm, so. I could just go straight over there now, which I might do. Where is it? It's right next to the farm. Actually, no, I want to go and pick the corn I do up first. Yeah, that what I just opened up then is teleport mod. So it saves me, it just beams you straight there rather than having to drive all the way there. So, what I could do with this now. Oh, I'm gonna do it there. For some stupid reason. Oh, yeah. God's sake. It will do it in a minute, because I've, done it many times before. It is a bit funny, though. I have to admit. So it's cows or some sort of this. I don't know whether it's calves or beef or cattle, whatever it is. But it's definitely some cow thing at this farm, so. Hook it up then. Come on. Why isn't it attaching it for? Did it last time? There. We'll fold it up and then we'll transport it. Oops. Ah, that was close. Ooh, Jesus. Right then, teleport mod, teleport mod. No, come on, you can work. I know you can, because you've done it with me before. I swear to God, if I have to drive all the way there. Thank God. Right, where the hell are we now? Where's the farm? Right. I knew it was going to work at some stage. It's done it for me in the past, so where can I get in? Can I get in over there? I think so. You can see the tire tracks where I've zoomed across. Right, so we're just gonna pop this corn header in here. For now, and we'll go and set this guy up ready. Big ass walls on this farm. Right, so it's this field here. I think we'll start from this end. Yeah, so this is what sugarcane looks like. for those of you who don't know. Set it all up. Be a lot more easier when we've got a combine for every farm. I'll go and empty this, and then we'll take this over to that farm. We'll cultivate this field, and we'll see where we're at then. Such a bad driver. I can't wait to get a steering wheel. I hate using keys. I used to have an Xbox controller, but the wires went a bit funny in it, so I definitely hate using keys, that's for sure. Here we go. Where are we at? What's up here? Ooh, the lag is real. Or the frame drop. Oh, we won't go in cam. That'll be another thing as well. I want to get my new PC. Still saving up though, still saving up. Alright, so part of that there. Right, we'll finish this. No, it's going to be too far over. Not happening. There we go. Lovely job. Be cool to drive one of these in real life. I've seen the sheer size of them, and they're massive. But mistake me if I'm wrong, but I think the 620 is one of the small quad tracks. So they're big kits of machinery. Probably could have gone over a bit more, but never mind. So I hope you're all enjoying the series. And if you are, please hit the like button, because then I know if you are or not. Or comment, feel free to comment. I do reply to everyone's comments, so whether it's a question or just saying you're enjoying the series. So No, it's too far over still. God, GPS, just work for me. Come on, work with me here. God's sake. So I think what I'm going to do is I'll finish cultivating this field off screen, and episode 3 will pick up off at the red farm, ready to harvest that field of sugar cane. So, like I said, if you've enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And I shall see you in the next episode. Bye, guys.